Hi, I'm Dave, welcome to my channel. Here on my channel, I'm gonna bring to you my fishing trips here in the Pacific Northwest, including the Columbia, the Willamette, Sandy, Clackamas. We go out to the ocean. I do shrimping up in the Hood Canal, the trout lakes up in the mountain. And so I'll bring you all those trips. I'll talk about my gear, my rods, my reels, what I like, what I don't like. I usually like what I buy, so I like pretty much all of it. And I'll talk about my fishing bag, dry bags, my waders, my boots. I'll talk about my boats, what I've had done to it, the problems I've had with the motors, both of them, the main and the kicker. Most of it is typical problems. Took me a while to figure some of this stuff out, but I finally got it ironed out, so I'll talk about those, what filters typically clog up that are hard to troubleshoot. That was on the main. The kicker had its own issues. They're both Yamahas, and they're just typical stuff that you'll find on the internet anyway, but I'll show you the problems that I ran across. And I'll show you how I tie my hooks, my mooching rigs, how I tie my own jigs. I'll show you how I make my own spreaders. I even made my own fish whackers on a lathe. And so I'll show you all that stuff. And so if you like what you see, give me a comment, give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and tell me what you would like to see. And see you on the water, tight lines.